National Museum. I am your guide for this visit. Please don't take pictures during the visit and don't touch any pictures. Thank you. First, I'm going to speak about this work. This document is a painting entitled Mr. and Mrs. Robert Andrews and painting by Thomas Gainsborough in 1748. Thomas Gainsborough is an English painter born in 1727 and who died in 1788. The scene takes place in the country in summer. In the foreground and on the left, you can see Mr. and Mrs. Andrews under a tree. These people are married. Next to the man, there is a white and brown dog who is looking at the couple. So, in the middle, the woman is sitting on a green bench. There is a lot of clouds in the sky. On the right hand side, you can see a meadow with animals. Come closer. There is a great filter here. So, behind this tree, in the background, you can see a thick forest. Between the dog and the woman, Mr. Andrew is carrying a gun under his arm. He is wearing a white shirt, a black tricorn, black shoes and trousers, and a white stocking. His wife has got a big and blue dress, a yellow hat, and a white shoes. The man looks serious and proud, and his wife too. I think the scene expresses pride. I like this painting because it is very beautiful, and I like Thomas Gainsborough. So, I have finished, and thank you for listening to me. And see you soon at the National Museum in London, I hope. Goodbye.